My name is Shishti Kumari from class 7A and I am and my roll number is 48 and my registration number is 17561. So today I am going to represent an activity on how to measure our pulse rate. So we will take our forefinger and the middle finger and we will put it on the our wrist where we can hear our heartbeat. So I am setting a timer. And I am counting my heartbeats. So 1 minute has been done and my pulse rate is 80 beats per minute. So so by this process we can measure our pulse rate. Thank you.